gives a great big run. He can to slice the palm of a head, incredible size. Red big is a beyond direction. The battle is won. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Comes the night. Comes the other side.
Coming to our first show in London after such a long time. Thank you for giving us such a nice welcome. Thank you. Okay. This is the right carnival, isn't it? Did you see it in the front? I shall have to have a look at it tomorrow, right? We have a... I must carry on. We have a lot of music to play for you tonight from all our various albums. So, just stick around. We'd like to carry on straight away with a... number entitled White Queen. Thank you. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen and everybody else. As you know, that was from an album way back from, I hope you remember the album Queen 2. Do you remember it? Nice. I think we should be doing some more from that. It's also recently introduced on the new EP, for those of you who don't know. Okay, enough of that. Right now we'd like to do something from the new Day of the Racers album. Now this, I must tell you about this, listen. The song is called Somebody to Love, and we require your cooperation. As you know that on the record there are a lot of voices and everything, and there's only four of us on the stage tonight. We'd like you to join in the choruses. Don't be shy. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you for welcoming us back home. I know a lot of you have been with us for a long time, right through the Marquee and the Rainbow and the Hammersmith Odeon and things. Thank you for giving us the opportunity to do this ridiculous place. I hope you can hear and I hope you can see. We're going to get as close as we can. This is a kind of medley. We're going to loosen up a little in this. It goes like this. Okay, get the beat together. Be slower.
She keeps some Moët Chandon in a pretty cabinet. But I need cake, she says, just like Marie Antoinette. Building a remedy whose job and identity and an exile and invitation. You can't decline caviar and cigarettes. Love us and etiquette. Extraordinarily nice. She's a club queen. Got a pile of jealousy. Dynamite for the lesbian. Guarantee to blow. She never kept the same address. In conversation, she spoke just like a baroness. Met a man in China with that's a case in minor. Get incidentally, knew that way. Blind perfume came naturally from London. Gosh, she couldn't care less. Mysterious and precise, she's the killer. Queen, got a pile of jealousy.
Tonight. Take me with you, one love forever. My flying friend.
Posing. That's for the press. Okay, what should we do for you now? Let me see. Would you like something a bit softer, something quieter, something heavier? Something a bit heavier. Okay, let me see. I must tell you, there are times when we get a lot of requests to play songs and introduce them. Listen to me, lovies, listen. I can do this all night if you like. Look, I'll just tell you what it's called. It's called Death on Two Legs. It's about an hour. crafty old man that I used to know, anyway. This next song is off our first album. It starts off on the piano, goes something like this.
Yeah.
Champagne time. Cheers, everybody. I was gonna make a nice long speech, but forget it. Cheers. I have champagne for breakfast tomorrow. Just go out and buy it. Okay, right now we'd like to feature a very well-known fireplace that hangs around Mr. May's neck. It's also known as his guitar. We'd like to feature Brian May in his next song. It's called Brighton Rock. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Brian May, everybody.
Thanks a lot, you're very kind. Thank you for indulging me once again. Play some sweet, soft things for you. I just have to make sure that works, because we don't often use these things, you understand. We haven't brought the orchestra tonight, but we have brought you the band at the front of the stage, showing their virtuosity on various instruments. This is called 39. If you want to sing along to this and jump up, please do. It goes like this.
It's really interesting doing those acoustic things, don't you think? I think in the future we might really think about introducing some more. So Brian's going to have to go and write some because I can't. Okay, before we tease you with a bit of sort of heavy rock and roll and things towards the end, I'd just like to slip in a little, I'd like you to listen carefully to a simple little song. This is me on the piano. It's called You Take My Breath Away. Thank you. We will bring back an orchestra. Bring with us an orchestra. What do you think? Cost more money. I really feel like being evil tonight. Okay, Ryan, we have two songs now for you. Two songs rolled into one. They're both written by Brian. I must tell you that every night that we've done this song, these two songs on the tour, they seem to be getting better. Every night, depending on the practice, of course, but it really depends on the audience as well. Now, you've been a bit cool and sophisticated up to now, but get your asses going, okay? This is, we can all be nice and cool, but I mean, you've got to give up sometime. So this is a song, it starts off with White Man. Thank you. forgot how to love. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, people, can you hear me? To the mad, listen to the mad, listen to the mad, listen to the mad, listen to the mad. We'll be right back.
a little silhouette of a man.
Scaramouche, scaramouche, will you do the fandango?
Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo, Galileo,
Galileo, Figaro,
Magnifico.
Mamma mia, let me go.
Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me. For me, for me.
Do you think you can stop me? Spit in my eye. Do you think you can love me? Leave me to die.
Yeah.
Our game is kind of stone cold crazy! Bring back some stuff which we did for sheer heart attack. And the first thing, thank you, the first thing we're going to do is In the Lap of the Gods, revisited.
Oh, Well, thank you.
Everybody sees
Everybody rock and roll!
Thank you. Thank you. We really had a good time. I just hope it's come across. Yeah. All right. We're gonna lead. Bye bye. Keep swinging. Keep rocking. Keep shaking all night. Yeah, yeah. Thank you, God bless you all! Sweet dreams, everybody!